Janasya Krishnad Vimukhasya Daivad Adharma Silasya Sudukhitasya Anugruhayeho Charanti Nunam Bhutani Bhavyani Janardanasya Janasya Krishnad Vimukhasya Daivad Adharma Silasya Sudukhitasya Anugruhayeho Charanti Nunam Bhutani Bhavyani Janardanasya Srisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told Nityananda Balaram is original Guru Tattva, Mool Guru Tattva. Nityananda Baladev, coming in this incarnation, this material world, in different form, with Sadhu Guru Vaishnava, like different form. Those Sadhu Guru Vaishnava, they are coming from their transcendental world. They are Nityananda Balaram. They are coming in this material world to deliver those fallen souls, those who are averse to Krishna, Paratattva. For them, out of causeless mercy, Nityananda coming and traveling in this material world in the form of different Sadhu Guru Vaishnava. Like your Gurudev, my Gurudev, Parampuja Siddhar Goswami Maharaj, Keshav Goswami Maharaj, different Sadguru. Careful, I am speaking always standard thing. In the form of Sadguru, Baladev Nityananda always traveling to arrest us, to deliver us. That Balaram is now Nityananda. Balaram hoilo nitai. That Balaram is now Nityananda. And Nityananda is expressing more and more mercy attitude, more. Actually, Guru Tattva, Baladev Tattva is very complicated, a very high Tattva. You already know, actually Bhagavan Sri Krishna, Supreme Lord, Nandanandan Sri Krishna, is Swayamrup Bhagavan. What do you mean by Swarup? Swayamrup Bhagavan mean he need not depend upon anybody. All powerful, as per Bhagavatam, Janma Adasya Yato Anumayadati. That sloka I already told. Sarata Savhigya. He need not depend upon anybody. He is coming in the form of, you know, Swayamrup Bhagavan, that is Nandanandan Sri Krishna. But what about Swayam Prakash? Swayam Prakash is almost same. Swayam Rup and Swayam Prakash, no difference. Only difference, body color difference, and some activities little difference, but always almost all the same. That is called Balaram. Balaram is the first expansion of Swayam Rup Bhagavan. Swayam Rup Bhagavan. From first expansion, Nityananda Balaram. And in Shetadip, same thing, Gaurang Mahapu, first expansion is Nityananda Balaram. So actually point is that Baladev Tattva is very high tattva. If you can understand Baladev Tattva, then there is no problem in bhajan. So merciful Nityananda Balaram is that fallen soul like Duryodhana. Duryodhana is very notorious personality. But still, Nityananda Balaram is so merciful, he is also thinking about Duryodhana. Think about it, Duryodhana is Koli. Just Koli came in the form of Duryodhana. And for this Duryodhana, Nityananda Balaram, I mean, expressing so much mercy. He is also like to, you know, bless him. So if there is no way, if you find no way out, If I am so fallen, so fallen, so fallen, that there is no way out, then and only then I can go to Nityananda, Balaram. So high tata. Even for Krishna, so many nice devotees, they can get the mercy of Krishna. But those fallen souls, they cannot get the mercy of Krishna, not possible. But Nityananda thinking about them also. Actually, Jiva Goswami Pad giving argument, nice argument, that Nandanandan Sri Krishna Bhagavan, he is always busy with pastime, nice pastime. I mean, with Gopika, Gop, Gopi Govinda, Gop, Gopi, and Go, they are always expressing ecstatic feeling, always love, playing on fluids and doing different kind of leela. Jiva Goswami was speaking, Swayam Rupa Bhagavan Nandanandan Sri Krishna, he has no time to look at you. No time. So busy. What busyness? He is busy with leela. Only enjoying. Like somebody taking wine or intoxicated somehow. He cannot understand why cloth is there or not. My cloth is there without cloth. It is hidden. It is written in Bhagavatam. Andha yatha madira madandho. He become blind. Blind means externally he cannot see anything. Always enjoying. This is the situation of Nandanandan Sri Krishna. So that's why Nandanandan Sri Krishna, then all common people, how to get in contact with Krishna? No possibility. Jiva Goswami was saying no possibility. Only the way is that Nandanandan Sri Krishna, I mean Swayam Rupa Bhagavan, first expansion, Balaram, through Balaram, coming in different channel, Guru Patpatna, this way, Vaishnavero Avedane Krishna Dayamoy, Ehano Pamar Pati Haiven Sadai. Vaishnav, if some Vaishnav is very merciful to me, so then by his application, he can pray unto the lotus feet of Krishna. And in channel, through channel, Balaram and through Krishna, directly, Krishna can know. Otherwise, no possibility. Actually, Krishna can know, but indirectly. Vaishnav can pray on behalf of me, hey Prabhu, you save that fallen soul, otherwise he is going to die. What to do? Like Prahlad Maharaj. Prahlad Maharaj saying, well, you are going to give me kippa? I already got your kippa through Naradji. So if you can show kippa to those asur vayas, then I can think you are merciful. Because there is no way out. You are the only way. You will have to show mercy to them. Prahlad Maharaj, I told this slope many times. This way, Prahlad Maharaj appealing. Nityananda Prabhu appealing this way, on behalf of Guru Padma. Radharani also. All Guru Tattva, they are more and more merciful. Otherwise, no possibility. Nobody can get kippa of Krishna. It's very typical. Now, actually, in different avatar, when Ram avatar, Lakshmanji was the younger brother. So Lakshmanji cannot pass any order on Ram, elder brother and Prabhu. So he is suffering very much. Why? Because my Prabhu suffering so much, sleeping on ground, taking fruits, all matted here, and barefooted, feeling so, I cannot bear. Lakshmanji Maharaj always thinking about Ram. Well, next birth I can see. Then next birth, when Nityananda Balaram, Lakshmanji came in the form of Balaram, then Balaram can do anything because he is elder brother. Hey! What you are doing? In even Gaur avatar, Gauranga Mahaprabhu only fear Vishwarup. It is written. You can go to Chaitanya Bhagavat. He don't care anybody, mother, father, nobody. Only Vishwarup. If see Viswarup, then become very frightened, very tranquil. Because Viswarup is identical with Nityananda. This tattva is very secret. Sankarshan, I mean, same tattva. So this way, you see, all material people in this material world, they can enjoy full kripa of Krishna through Guru Tattva, I mean Nityananda Tattva. These are. And Sahasra Padam Kamalam Gokulaksham Mahatpadam Tat Karnikaram Tat Anantangsha Sambhava. In one sloka is then Brahma Sangita. Brahma Sangita is the fittest grantha for Tattva. Mahaprabhu indicates this. So there you can find there is 1,000 MS also pitals, I mean, patra. That is dham, Gokulaksham Mahatpadam. And there you can see Nityananda is that dham tattva. What not? Everything Nityananda. Krishna, nothing. Krishna, nothing personally, personally, actually everything. Even scar thread, poita, throne, asana, I mean, karam, I mean, shoe, I mean, wooden chapel, everything. All Nityananda tattva. Nityananda serving is Prabhu, Krishna in different form. 12 different forms. Everything, dham, I mean, singhasan, I mean, chapal, skarthed, upadhan, I mean, pillow, bed, everything, all. Everything Nityananda. Nityananda serving Krishna Bhagavan in 12 different ways. I am wrong, not 12 different, 12 different, okay. After that, as Chaturbhuha, Purushabhata, Chaturbhuha first. Actually, you try to understand this point. That Padda is there. Core point, Vrindavan. Okay, core point. Vrindavan Dham. Inside Vrindavan. Where Gopi, Govardhan, everything there, Jamuna. Just house, around that, Mathura. Outside, Dwarka, okay? And more outside, there is Setadip, there is Nityananda, Gauranga Mahaprabhu, and Nityananda getting the test of that Leela, I mean, appendix Leela. Total explanation of Krishna Leela is Gaur Leela. Now, automatically, if you think this way, in Golok Dham, there is in, you know, Dwarka outside. So around Dwarka there's four Chaturbhuha. Chaturbhuha. Four difference. Because inside Vrindavan, Krishna Bhagavan, Swayamrup Bhagavan is playing with elder brother Balaram. His Mool Sankarshan. Not Mahasankarshan. Mool Sankarshan. Original. Original Sankarshan, Balaram. He is always, backing the Leela of Krishna. Always staying with Krishna, serving Krishna. Even his serving mood is so high, common people cannot understand. Many times I told with loveful mood. Actually, when Krishna and Balaram traveling in Vrindavan, in forest, there sometime Krishna Bhagavan messaging the leg of Balaram. Messaging the leg of Balaram. Balaram sleeping nicely. Krishna Bhagavan messaging his leg. But some common people can say, Krishna, why serving Balaram? Because Balaram is actually, Mool Vishaya Tattva, Krishna Asraya Tattva. I repeatedly told you, though Balaram is Asraya Tattva, first expansion, he is first expansion. So, maybe he is you know, Ashraya Tattva, but still almost identical with Krishna. That is why only Balaram have the right to do Ras. No other, you know, avat tattva, I mean Narayan, Shankar, Sambhala, all other tattva cannot do. Only Balaram has a right to do Ras. Though his own gopikas are there, personally he can put peacock feather there. Only Krishna can do and Balaram can do. No problem is. Prabhupada giving this answer. So Balaram is, you know, Ashraya Tattva, right. Mool Ashraya Tattva. At the same time, he is almost identical with Krishna. But still, and Mool Ashraya Tattva, like Guru Tattva, but still. But our Guru and all other Tattva, Guru Tattva, they cannot do Ras. Only Balaram has the right. Anyway, now actually, when Krishna messaging the leg of Balaram, actually, who is serving whom? Actually, Balaram serving Krishna. Why? We see Krishna serving Balaram. No. Krishna, apparently it seems, you see, that Krishna is serving Balaram, messaging, but still, service is done, I mean, satisfaction coming in the heart of Krishna. My Guru Maharaj wrote one book, Heart of Krishna. Heart of Krishna. So you see, what do you mean by seva? To give full satisfaction of Ashraya Tattva, Vishaya Tattva. To, if I serve Krishna, so my mood is to how to satisfy Krishna. So though Krishna serving Balaram, satisfaction totally going into the heart of whom? Krishna. So directly, indirectly, Balaram like to satisfy Krishna somehow. A very secret mood. Now actually, dham, total dham, you see, sandhini yangsa prakotit. Sandhini, shangbit and ladini, I told you. These three different way, we see, this shangbit shakti, shakti, different way. So by sandhini shakti, those dham and those parikar, we can see. And Sangvish Shakti, relationship and knowledge, everything come. Follow what I see. Sangvish, everything come. And Ladini, it is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita, this Ladini Shakti actually giving you power. Without Ladini Shakti, you cannot stay in bhajan even fraction of a second. Ladini Shakti always fostering you, giving you nourishment all the time. Yes, like mother, kissing child, baby. This way, without Ladini Shakti, you cannot do bhajan at all. And that Ladini Shakti, in there originally, there were in Vrindavan. And that reflected form coming here, that is called the enjoying mood between woman, man and woman, this kind of love, any kind of love here, that is Ladini Shakti, that poverty reflection. So we are, you know, as if some sort of unknown bindings is there, husband, wife, children. Nobody can go anywhere, or bindings, like some chain is there, if you pull, come. Unknown, you cannot understand. You cannot see what kind of bondage is there, but still bondage is there. As regulating this material love, material sanskar, family life, social life, all controlled by this unknown bondage. So, we are not getting lost. Like in universe, you see, galaxy space, those stars and, you know, moving. How? One kind of force is there. So they are not breaking their rule, orbit. If that attraction is not there, akarshan, then they can get lost. You see, unknown. All done by Balaram. Everything done by. Even this earth in the form of Seshnag is very earth. All stars and you know everything are held by Balaram. Attraction. You see? Centrifugal force. In physics it is said. Centrifugal force. So it is held in one position. This way you see Balaram. So in this material world, this Ladini Shakti acting, I mean, indirect way, I mean, Pavati reflection. And that knowledge, Sangvit Shakti, from there you are getting all material, education, knowledge, science and a different kind of knowledge here, coming from the Sangvit Shakti. Education, everything, all knowledge coming from that. Pavati reflection of that. But the transcendental knowledge is not material. That is different. And you know, Sandhini Shakti means all this material, age, this world, material world, everything, the relation, body, everything. Directly, indirectly, I can explain it big way. It will take big time. So this way, by the mercy of Krishna, everything, by the mercy of Balaram, everything is held up. Everything there. Now, Balaram ji Maharaj, dham, everything in different form, doing. But still, first Chaturbhuja, four corner there. Sankarshan, Padunya, Aniruddha, are Vasudev. Sankarshan, Vasudev, Aniruddha, Padunya, Aniruddha, four. And that Sankarshan, there in four Chaturbhuja, outside Dwaraka, there is Chaturbhuja, I told you. Now, that Sankarshan is Mahasankarshan. Inside the Sankarshan, who is playing with Krishna, is Mool Sankarshan, original. Mahasankarshan, there is Chaturbhuja. From that Chaturbhuja glok, I mean, in outside Dwaraka, another Chaturbhuja coming. Where? In Vaikuntha Dham. Vaikuntha Dham also, Sankarshan, Vasudev, Padunya, Aniruddha, Padunya. But Padunya, Aniruddha. Anyway, this way coming. And from there, the Sankarshan coming, Karanarana Vasai, Mahavishnu. That is Karanarana Vasai, Mahavishnu. So you see in creation also, in this material creation also, Balaji Maharaj means Nityananda helping Krishna. Nityananda means Balaram. Balaram Nityananda also helping this way, guiding this creation and this that. The Nityananda Balaram helping. Because I already told you that Karanava Sai Mahavishnu is putting clans in the womb of Maya. Previous creation, all jiva, those who are not delivered, having some previous sanskar, they are taking rest up to until new creation. So that all jivas, countless jivas, they are resting there. Through this, you know, glance, putting all jiva inside the womb of Maya throne. Not directly. Because there is Turiya Tatya. Shuddha. So, Mahavishnu have no connection with Maya directly, I told you. But Nityananda and Advaita Gosai are non different, I told you. Mahavishnu Jagatkarta Mayaya Yasrijati Adaha Tassa Avatara Eva Ayam Advaita Acharya Esparaha. That Advaita Acharya, I told you, Mahavishnu, Vishnu Tattva, but still Sadasiv. Upadan Karan, material, matter giving, ingredient, helping this way. Now, Sankarasano Karanato Sai, Garbhada Chai, Sai, Chapayat Disai, Se Sang Sujasyang Sukala, Sanityanan Akhyaramam Saranam Mapa. In Chaitanya Charitamrita, it is written. What written? Shankara sano karanato sai garbhuta chaya sai chapayat disai sesang suyasang sukala sa nityanandyakyam ramam namastu. I pay dandava to that Balaram Nityananda, who is serving Krishna in the form of Karanabhu Sai Sankarshan, Karanabhu Sai Mahavishnu, and on external, everything. This way, all other, you know, I am speaking in a short discussion about Tatta. Now, actually, Gauranga Mahaprabhu, Swayangrup Bhagavan, no difference. Swayangrup Bhagavan, first explanation, Balaram, Nityananda. Now that Gauranga Mahaprabhu always glorifying Balaram big way, all the time. Even we are getting this Guru Puja, this kind of system, by the mercy of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Gauriyo, those who are Gauriyo, actually Guru Puja is already there in Shastra, scripture, no problem. But especially Gauranga Mahaprabhu, swing this, you know, Guru Puja system. Now Nityananda Balaram took birth in Ekchakra, this is all you know. I need not discuss about this. So you know it. Nityananda Prabhu took birth in Ekchakra, mother Padmavati, father Harai Pandit. From very childhood he used to play very high class, even always playing with Krishna. And always Krishna Lila, they are doing with all friends. And those who are staying there, they cannot understand the mood of Nityananda. Always playing. This way, actually, they are actually doing Lila there. Nobody can understand what is the mood of Nityananda, who is Nityananda. Nobody can understand, because he is not expressing himself now. Now some sannyasi came, it is written somewhere, you don't know, not in Chaitanya Charitamrita. It is written that some sannyasi came in the house of Harai Pandit, staying there for 1 or 2 days, took bhiksha there. But while going, he is begging one bhiksha. Harai Pandit is saying, you can beg anything because we are grihastha, so we are bound to give anything to you, what you want. So, well, if I want something you can give, well, I can give. If I have, I can give you. You have, you can give. You have, well, if I have, of course I can give you. I want your Nityananda. What? Nityananda? Then, on hearing this, he faint. He cannot, you know, bear it. After that, getting sense, he is crying and crying. He cannot understand what kind of bhiksha that sannyasi asking from me, but still is bound. He promised him, like Bali Maharaj thing. Bali Maharaj promised, I can give you what you want. Sukrajaya said, no, don't do it. There is Bhaman, very clever, Vishnu. Bali Maharaj speaking, well, if he is Vishnu, then 100% I am going to give you. Up to now, I don't know he is Vishnu. If you indicate he is Vishnu, then 100% I can give you. Well, you violate me. He become very angry. Now, actually, he is bound to give Nityananda. Because it is the desire of Nityananda, Balaram. What father can do? Then Nityananda, in very childhood, taken by that sannyasi, is traveling in different tirtha, here, there, different place. Gauranga Mahaprabhu not going everywhere. But Nityananda going everywhere, like Balaram. You know, Bhagavad, from Naimisharana, there, Romoharshan Suto, and you see, there, all different kind of Leela. After that, Balaram going for pilgrimage. Different. Oh, when not? Everywhere Balaram going. Even in Bas Gufa, there, Bas Dev coming out of Gufa, I mean cave, and paying Dandavat to Nityananda. Nityananda also paying Dandavat to him. Lekha, it is written there. Prostrated Dandavat. He is embracing each other. This way, Balaram actually going everywhere. Nityananda going everywhere. Balaram going everywhere. Nityananda also going everywhere. So, while traveling, he meet with Madhavendu Puripada, somehow. Is the arrangement of Krishna. He become very happy. That time they embrace each other, crying and exchanging view. Prema, this kind of prema is rare, almost rare. Nowhere visible in this whole universe. That kind of prema is there inside Madhavendra Puri. And also that prema is there with Nithyananda Bhu, so fitting, matching. So they are enjoying each other. This way Nithyananda Prabhu traveling, and when Nithyananda Prabhu meet Madhavendra Puripada, that time Ishwar Puripada or other disciple of, Madhavendra Prabhu was already there. Brahmananda Puri, they are already, they saw Nithyananda Prabhu. This way Nithyananda Prabhu traveling everywhere, and on after traveling, going to Sri Saila, one big hill, Sri Saila. There, Shankar Bhagavan and Parvati in the form of Brahman and Brahmani, staying there. In the form of husband and wife, Brahman and Brahmani. They saw Nithyananda, they are very happy. They catch Nithyananda, keep there, giving prasadam, discussing with Shankar, and they be also very happy, my Prabhu coming. There, this way, Nithyananda Prabhu traveling everywhere. But actually, Nithyananda Prabhu took Diksha from Madhavendra Puripada. Madhavendra Puripada, he took Diksha, and I already told you, Advaita Gosai also took Diksha from Madhavendra Puripada. They took Diksha. This way, after traveling here and there, first he gone to Vrindavan here, there, again he, after completing all Tirtha, Naimish, Kshetra, everywhere, then again he went to Vrindavan. Again, entering Vrindavan, because that is his own place. He can remember Govardhan, Jamuna. Oh, so it's so love. He is moving around without prasadam. He is fasting. If some gop coming to give offer milk, then others whole day playing. Now Nithyananda taking decision that now I am not going to Navadvip Dham. When my Prabhu can express himself, then I can go and back his Leela. I can help in his Leela. Not now. So Nithyananda up to that time he is playing inside Vrindavan. That playing is exclusive playing. All day and night playing with all gopas, gopvinda. Coward boys, they are playing all day and night, traveling in different 12 different forests with very loving mood. Abadhut. Nithyananda is abadhut. Abadhut is, you know, if you try to understand one abadhut, you can be misguided. Abadhut is activity nobody can know. It is out of imagination. No, you cannot calculate. Like madman. Yes, it is. Krishna Bhagavan, that's why he told many things about those who are avadhut. So, actually, Nithyananda Prabhu waiting up to that point. Here, Gauranga Mahaprabhu took birth, gradually growing up and expressing Leela. Then Nithyananda Prabhu from there, from Vrindavan, is coming. Krishna Bhagavan speaking to Uddhav, Jnananishtho viraktova madbhaktova anapekshakaha sa linganam ashramam stakta charit avidhi gocharaha. They are beyond any rules. Krishna Bhagavan giving advice to Uddhav. Uddhav, Jnananishtho viraktova madbhaktova anapekshakaha sa linganam ashramam stakta charit avidhi gocharaha. Charit avidhi gocharaha. They are beyond any rules. They are bound in the rules. They are traveling. You cannot understand the mood of Nithyananda. So there is big fighting with Nithyananda. Even big Acharya here in Mayapur, they are fighting with Nithyananda. Why Nithyananda's marriage is not approved? Nithyananda cannot marry. Big fighting. Then again I write one book where I give fitting answer to them. After they write all rubbish against me, I answer very in a loving mood. Yes. Kono bitorko noy, abhranto mimamsa matro. They are established Nityananda Prabhu's and I giving fitting answer. Still then, they answer in their magazine, they are writing all rubbish against. Useless. And with loving mood and laughing mood, I am giving answer. At last I give, set up! They stop. If you can understand Bengali, then you can, you know, dance. So they cannot understand. How they can understand? They want to play their head. They want to play their head. Whereas it is beyond comprehension. But they like to play their head, their brain. How they can understand? Gyananishtha Viraktobhamad Bhakti, they cannot understand this. Nityananda's marriage, how possible? They are asking. They want to, you know, cut this point. I say no. This way, big problem. So Nityananda Charitra, his character is very typical guy. You cannot understand this point. Now Nityananda Prabhu, now Gauranga Mahāprabhu, his Prabhu expressing himself in Gaurdham. Now Nityananda Prabhu now coming here and enter into the room of Nandana Acharya. Inside Nandana Acharya Bhavan, and Gauranga Mahāprabhu is playing with Bhakta, I mean all devotees. Always dancing, doing kirtan, taking bath in Ganga. Chaitanya Bhagavad you must read daily, daily, daily. It is the instruction of Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Even if you cannot understand Chaitanya Charitam, it is too typical. Under the guidance of a very big devotee, you can understand Chaitanya Charitam fully. That also impossible. If you are doing bhajan perfectly, then you can understand. I mean all tattva, secret tattva is there in Chaitanya Charitam. In Chaitanya Bhagavad, also all secret tattva, but no, in very easy form. So Bhaktivinoda, it is the instruction of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, even now you will have to read Chaitanya Bhagavad to get bhakti. Bhaktivinoda Thakur says, need not read Chaitanya Charitamrita now. You can read Chaitanya Bhagavad repeatedly, daily. You cannot forget. They are actually Nandana Acharya Baba inside, Nandana Acharya Baba, and he is taking rest. Now Gauranga Mahāprabhu taking bath, doing all Bala Leela, all boyhood Leela, they are in Chaitanya Bhagavad. And I wrote one book, its name is Nimai, which is all Leela there. Impossible, you cannot get this kind of Leela there in Chaitanya Bhagavad, Chaitanya, nowhere. It is approved by Prabhupada, collected from different places. Kavi Karanapur here, there, Murari Gupta Karcha here. So nice, if you understand Bengali, in every step you can dance. One line you read, you can dance. Nimai. Actually, I never say, I don't like to sell books. I distribute books in different mode, they sell. I don't take money. Everybody knows. All devotees, they know. Either bundles of books, in Devananda Guru, here, there. But within 1 month of that book, Nimai is finished. Now I need to reprint it. Whatever pranami I get, I use for this seva. I don't eat. But enough, Krishna Bhagavan sending enough thing. I need not spend all. I get and put like back. Then spend. This way I am. Almost 60 books. Anyway, Nimai is going. There you can get nice Leela of Nityananda. I mean Gauranga Mahāprabhu. And Nityananda Prabhu actually taking rest inside the room of Nandana Acharya Bhavan. Now Gauranga Mahāprabhu one day is with loving mood speaking in front of all devotees. Well, no. Today I think some Mahajan, a big personality, super personality coming here in Dham. You must go and search everywhere in Vrindavan, Navadvip. Everywhere, go. They are all moving along. Searching all room here, there. But they are not searching inside Antardeep. This is, they are not searching. Because Prabhu is saying, here we are here, maybe here not. They are going outside. Oh, Navadvip Dham. They are searching. After they coming, Prabhu, you say some big person, Mahajan coming, but we are not meeting him. We cannot get. Well, you cannot meet. Come with me. I can take you there. Then they catch, Gauranga Mahaprabhu catch, going to into the house of Nanda Acharya Baba. Look here. Then Nityananda Prabhu, like drunkard in intoxication here, doing this. This way Nityananda Prabhu sitting with some sort of intoxication. Ah, you see this Mahajan. Then Nityananda Prabhu can see my Prabhu coming now. What kind of feeling then? Nityananda Prabhu embracing, Gauranga Mahaprabhu embracing, big way. This way, actually, Nityananda first came in contact with Gauranga Mahaprabhu externally. Now, Gauranga Mahaprabhu, explaining, who is he? Nityananda, who is Nityananda? Explaining this way. Many times, in Chaitanya Bhagavata, Chaitanya Charitamrita, you can see, actually, Nityananda can give bhakti. I am fully sold to Nityananda. Nityananda can sell me anywhere we like. He is Mahajan. Bhaktivinoda Thakur also writing nice kirtan. Boro sukher kotha bhai. Hey, baul kirtan, very nice. Village kirtan. Very nice kirtan, Bhaktivinoda Thakur naik. Surabhi kinje, namer haat. Very nice kirtan. You must do this kirtan. You can get. What is the ultimate goal here? To get bhakti. So why not you go through kirtan, this, that? I don't want to become a big pandit. I want to get bhakti from Gaur. I pray unto Lord Spirit Gauranga. I use bhakti. I don't need position, rank, nothing, guru, nothing. These are. So Nityananda Prabhu, there from then we know who is Nityananda. Secret Tattva. Gauranga Mahaprabhu many times explaining them. Nityananda Tattva is very secret Tattva. If anybody can understand luckily, then he can get full bhakti. Nityananda. After that, Nityananda Prabhu staying with Gauranga all the time. Nobody can understand the mood of Nityananda. Sometime without cloth, going into the house of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Sochima, mother, universal mother. Nityananda was going to catch the lotus feet of Sochima. Sochima running. And Vishnudyadri going inside. Inside. This way, Gauranga Mahaprabhu, hey, why you are without cloth? Where? I am without cloth? Gauranga Mahaprabhu giving cloth to him. Again this way, hey, you are very chanchal, restless, sit here. You are chanchal, I am chanchal. Nityananda speaking, you are chanchal, I am chanchal. Well, how you know I am chanchal? Then Gauranga Mahaprabhu, Nityananda going to take bath in Ganga. There also Nityananda floating in Ganga. Hey, Sripad, come here. Our bath is over. He is not hearing. I mean, crocodile came to catch. Still, don't never fear. Going to catch crocodile. This way. Even extraordinary. This way is very beautiful. Nityananda Prabhu. After that, Gauranga Prabhu now want to express this point. Vyasa Puja. We must establish this point. Vyasa Puja. Gauranga Prabhu himself now one day giving order to Sivas, hey Baman. Baman means Brahman. Today there we must do the arrangement of Vyasa Puja here in your house. You have all arrangement? Yes, everything is there. The how to do, I can speak, no problem. Nityananda, you sit here. Nityananda sitting. Now actually they are all mala, garland, everything, flower, everything. They are all devotees. They are dancing, singing. That Nityananda Prabhu Vyasa, Mool Vyasa. They want to worship. But Nityananda, now when they go to give garland, they take garland and moving here. Hey, it is for you. No, he is catching garland and moving here. Then giving this garland to Gauranga. So, this way, Gaurang Mahaprabhu giving us the idea how to get full kripa of Krishna through Nityananda. Many times Gaurang Mahaprabhu speaking, if you have any slightest relation with Nityananda, I mean smell of any relation, if there with Nityananda if you have, then I cannot ignore you. I am bound to give you kripa. So affirmative way of speaking, you see. It's very big way. Now Nityananda Balaram and Gaurang Mahaprabhu Krishna, this way actually they are going here and they are doing Nam Kirtan, everything. Gaurang Mahaprabhu giving order to Haridasa Nityananda this way. And someday Nityananda Prabhu or Gaurang Mahaprabhu going to some place where he meet one sannyasi who is keeping woman, you know, in Chaitanya Bhagavad Ritin. Then sannyasi calling them, you can come and take fruits here in my house and juice we can give. Then going Nityananda Balaram going, sitting there, why this leela? There actually that sannyasi asking, we can bring Ananda for you? Ananda. Ananda means wine. Ananda. Wine. Ananda in Bengali and Sanskrit is sometimes we say Madira means Ananda. Ananda. Can we bring Ananda? Gaurang Mahaprabhu Nityananda? What do you mean by Ananda? I also don't understand what you mean by Ananda. He always asking on. After this he is taking wine in front of them and see woman there. Gaurang Mahaprabhu, well, now we are going. Then without prasad, jump into Ganga and go. There it is written, Siddhanta by Vrindavan Das Thakur, that Gaur Nitha is so merciful, even without any hesitation, they can go to give kipa to a Dari Sannyasi. Dari Sannyasi means, who is not actual Sannyasi, keeping woman with him. Still Gaur Nithananda give kipa. If there is aparat, Vaishnava aparat, Dham aparat, Nam aparat, then Gaur Nityananda is very strict. Still doing kripa. Gaur Nityananda, this avatar is very... This way actually, Nityananda and Gaurang Mahaprabhu playing all around, all day and night. You know Kaji Uddhar? When Kaji... Then Kaji, you know? You don't know Kaji? There, Kaji Samadhi? Yeah. Kaji also, when Gaurang Mahaprabhu going to deliver Kaji, they also Nityananda Prabhu going in advance, doing Kirtan and Nithan with, you know, fire candle, masal. They are going. All thousands of devotees going. This way Nityananda Prabhu helping him. And in Nam Prachar, the preaching procedure of Nityananda is totally different than Gauranga. Gaurang Mahaprabhu prachar is very strict prachar. Gaurang Mahaprabhu can break Siddhanta, this, that, South India, to anywhere, but Gaurang Mahaprabhu not coming in contact with any woman. The name of woman, Gaurang Mahaprabhu not hearing in this leela. It is written. But it is quite impossible. Because those who are Matajis, they are helping sannyasis, giving bhiksha. This tattva is very secret tattva. So for Nityananda Prabhu, he is preaching in such a way, all Matajis and Pitajis, they can get kripa from Nityananda. Door to door Nityananda Prabhu going. Even Jagai Madai was delivered by the mercy of Nityananda. Who is going to deliver Jagai Madai? Jagai Madai have done so much pap, sinful activities. There is no space in paper to write. Yes, it is. But still, Nityananda Prabhu, when he break the head of Nityananda, blood coming out. But you can see transcendental body, where from you get blood, is not good. Transcendental body. But he is just like, you know, human lila he is doing. Na? That's why you can see blood. That blood is not material blood. Actually, the body of Nityananda, Gauranga, Krishna, Radharani, not made of blood and flesh. But still, to express the human mood, they are swaying. In Gambira also, I told you, When Gauranga Mahaprabhu not finding any place to get out of room, then gets bounce with wall, then blood coming out. That doesn't mean his body is material body. Transcendental. This Leela is very high class Leela, you see. Now Nityananda Prabhu want to deliver Jagai Madai. But when Gauranga Mahaprabhu hears they are breaking the head of Nityananda, Gauranga Mahaprabhu become very angry. Now call Sudarshan, Sudarshan, and Sudarshan coming. Nityananda goes, see Sudarshan coming in a hand. Nityananda catching the hand. Prabhu, in this avatar, you promise that you are not going to catch any weapon. Only you can deliver through prem. Why you are calling Sudarshan? No, I cannot excuse them. You will have to excuse them. You must excuse them. Then by the mercy of Nityananda, Gauranga Mahaprabhu, then bless them well. You beg for pardon, then Jagai and Madai coming and praying we have done wrong. Then Gauranga Mahaprabhu giving full kripa. If you are not going to do any sinful activity anymore, then today I am taking all. Usually this is the system of Gurudev, Bhagavan. Gurudev also. What do you mean by Diksha? Diksha mean? Dibhagyan and? Kuryat papasya sankshayam. Birth after birth you have done countless sinful activities. And Sadguru, when you are coming in from Sadguru, when Sadguru bless you, giving Diksha, I mean Harina, and all sinful activities, they are burning. Like a straw go down, if this matches is there, light spire, then whole go down, burnt up. They say, Sadguru have the right and power to vanish, to clean all the merciful, all the, sinful activities there. Otherwise, you are bound to get that result. Avasvameva bhakta kita kritam karmam subhasubham. All jiva must get result according to their past deeds. It is a system in Veda. Now Gauranga Mahaprabhu bound to give kripa to Jagai Madai. Now Jagai Madai becomes so pure that Jagai Madai can deliver everybody. Here one secret tattva is there. You cannot understand. You don't like to understand this point. Jagai Madai, when Gauranga Mahaprabhu giving full kripa, still Jagai Madai crying. Because they now Gauranga Mahaprabhu delivered them. Already getting prema, this, that. Then Jagai Madai asking, you must give seva to us. How I can know? When Bhagavan is satisfied, Gurudev is satisfied, they must give seva to you. Nityananda, Jagai Madai, they asking seva, and from then and onward, whole life they are cleaning ghat, Barakona ghat, Jagai Madai ghat. They are cleaning ghat, always sweeping and cleaning with water. This is dham seva. Be careful, I told you. What Krishna Bhagavan cannot tolerate, the dham can tolerate. Though Krishna and dham non-different, dham is Balaram Tattva. So if you serve dham somehow, clean and put, seed there to grow, briksha, trees and, flower trees, this, that, it's big seva. Be careful. So, Jagai Madai, they are now getting dham seva. From then onward, whole life they are doing this seva. So I also myself, morning time when I remember Jagai Madai, always. Never I forget. This is my rules. Whenever I get up, early in the morning, I remember all Vaishnava, including Jagai Madai. All is a system to get bhakti. So from then, Jagai Madai getting this seva, and with this seva, they have the chance to beg for pardon to those Vaishnava. they already have done some problem with them. So those Vaishnava coming to take bath in Ganga Ghat, so they are with trina, ghas, yes, straw in their praying. We have done so many mistake in previously, so now you will have to excuse for that. They have the chance because they are all not very, very bad activities they are doing whole life, and now those Vaishnavas coming, Vaishnavas, they are coming to take bath. Naturally, that time it was the rule. All Vaishnavas going to Ganga. No hand pump, nothing. They are going to Ganga. Eh? They are begging for pardon. This way, they become pure and pure. Now here see the mood of Nityananda Prabhu. Without Nityananda, Jagai Madai have no chance to get Kipa of Gauranga. No chance. That's why Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami writing with very humble mood, Jagai Madai hoite muishe papishto, purisher kit hoite muishe logishto, mor naam jai loy tar punya khoy, mon naam jai shune tar pap hoy, emon nighin more keba kipa kore ek Nityananda binu jagat madhare. You must remember this point. I am so fallen, so fallen. Without Nityananda, who is going to who is going to show kipa to me? I am so fallen. Purisher kin stool worm. I am even fallen than that stool worm. Material people, they are fighting. Ah, this kind of mood is an exaggerated form. No. Why you say? But because Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is in high platform, you see. Naturally, those who are enjoying the Kripa of Prabhu, automatically their humbleness, satisfied. Those material people with false ego, they cannot understand the mood of Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami. They can fight. Oh, this is exaggerated form. We cannot believe that he is expressing himself this way. So what use? He is expressing himself, identifying himself, why we should hear him? Whereas he is identifying himself as I am fallen, more fallen than a worm of stool. Why we need not hear him? Prabhupada giving answer, you are idiot actually. Though Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami expressing himself this way, expressing a humble attitude, his humble attitude is not material humble, dibya humble. So his position is very high, Kasturi Manjari. Externally you can fight. Why we need not hear him? Because he identifies himself so fallen so. No, he is not fallen so. He is identified, but he is so high. Sanatana Rupa not identified. We cannot go in front of Jagannath temple because somebody somehow we can touch Panda. So he can make offense. Is it true? Rup Sanatana, high class, super Brahman, Bharadraj Gotriya Brahman, topmost Brahman. But still, they say we have no power to enter into Jagannath temple. Huh? We already, in the association, with the association of Muslim people, we are fallen. They are fallen? They say, and the more you go up, the more you can develop Daina. Daina is so powerful in Bhajan Mag, you cannot imagine. Daina. Gauranga Mahapu like to see this. Gauranger Bhaktaganer Vairagya Padhan Jahadiki Prasanyahan Gaur Bhagavan. Those are the associates of Gauranga Mahapu. They are always with humble attitude. And vairagya, detachment is natural vairagya. And Gauranga Mahapu, if look, that kind of vairagya become very happy. It's quite natural. This way you see, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami now glorifying this point. When I was in previous ashram, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami saying, They are all eternal parsara of Radharani and Gauranga. By speaking this way. When I was in previous ashram, there actually, one day we arrange one big function, I mean Sankirtan. Big Sankirtan, we invite all Vaishnava. So we also invite that Minketan Ramdas, the personal associate of Nityananda. Now personal associate of Nityananda, what kind of, you know, just like Nityananda, mad. Minketan Ramdas coming, and like, you know, is just the intoxication, sitting in veranda, and anybody paying dandavat, he is beating with fruit. Sometime, you know, this way expressing love, prema. But that Gunana Misa, one Brahman, he is worshipping deities, he is not paying any dandavat, anything to Minketan Ramdas. Then Minketamrana became airy. He is that Romaharsan Sutta. He is not paying dandavat to Balaram. That's why Balaram delivered him. Minketamrana, like, expressing with loving mood, expressing angry attitude. Hey, say Romaharsan Sutta. He is not paying any dandavat. Now you can say, some argument can come, how Minketamrana can speak that way? He is not Balaram. Why he should speak that way? Why he is speaking? Point and secret point. He should not speak that way. He is not Balaram. He is Minketan Ramdas. Here, what is secret tattva? Balaram is coming, Nityananda coming with him. He is sitting inside Minketan Ramdas. Minketan Ramdas is sitting inside the heart of Nityananda all the time. No breakage. Continuously. That's why Minketan Ramdas is speaking that way. In Veda and Upanishad, sometimes you can find such, you know, stotra, where you can find Indra Bhagavan, Indra speaking, hey, you worship me, you do it this way. I am all in all. Then those who are making commentary, they are speaking, Indra, when passing this kind of rima, that time he feeling he is almost non-different from the lotus feet of Krishna. This way, he is passing this kind of mood. Veda, some tikka is there, commentary, when Indra speaking that way, Indra knowing very well, I am demigod, I am not Supreme Lord, sometimes speaking this way. Then, those who are making commentary, they are speaking, Indra when passing this kind of remark, that time he is feeling that I am non-different from the lotus feet of Vishnu. Then and only then he can pass this kind of remark. Minketan Ramdas also, he is feeling I am non-different from Nityananda. I have no existence. Inside me, Nityananda always sitting. This way Minketan Ramdas speaking that way. Now, when, you know, when Minketan Ramdas just function is over, now I'm going away, then with the brother, younger brother of Kishudas Kaviraj Goswami, some altercation took place. Nityananda, regarding the glories of Gauranga Nityananda. He's saying no glories of Nityananda. He's saying what? This way some fighting going on. Then Minketan Ramdas became very angry and break the fruits here. Fruit. Break. The angry attitude going away. Then Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami, being very frightened, he coming in front of brother. What you have done? You have done big aparad. You are going to lose everything today. What you have done? Then Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami took decision to leave this place. Jamatpur Gram, near Naihati. Leave that place and going away from room. I mean home. Then, that night, why took decision to go away? That night, because he protested against brother. I have no relation with you. Nityananda and Gauranga all same. You believe Gauranga, don't believe Nityananda. You are actually a foolish personality. You are losing everything. You are committing big apradh. I am not going to stay with you. That night, Nityananda came in dream. Rakam, with blue color dress, big blessing. To Krishnadas Kubirajan, putting his lotus feet under the head of Krishnadas, Krishnadas, don't fear, get up and go to Vrindavan. You can get everything there by my blessing. Jaho jaho Krishnadas, jaho Vrindavan. There you can get everything what you want. Nityananda. Then Krishnadas Goswami, get up. What I see? So nice dream today. Then after that took decision, now I can go. Because it's the instruction of Nityananda. Krishnadas Goswami in each and every step, writing this point. By the mercy of Nityananda, I got Vrindavan. Nitayer Koruna Habe, Braja Radha Krishna Pabe. Aar kabe nidai jader koruna hoibe, sangsar basona mor kabe tuchha hobe. Nityananda is all in all. This way, I came to Vrindavan. I got the association of Nityananda and Rupa Goswami, Raghunatha Goswami. I got everything. I got Madan Mohan, everything. Now I got everything. I am fully satisfied. Nityananda is glorified. This way he wanted to establish this point that Gauranga and Nityananda, no difference. Even in front of Gauranga and Nityananda, some devotee paying dandabad to the lotus feet of Gau. Gauranga Mahaprabhu says, why you pay dandabad to me? First, you have to pay dandabad to Nityananda. He became frightened. Well, first you need to pay dandavat to Nityananda, then to me. Why you pay dandavat to me? First. This way in each and every step, Gauranga Mahaprabhu expressing the glories of Nityananda. All devotees who are doing bhajan, if they are getting full kripa of Nityananda Prabhu, each and every time you will have to remember Nityananda. Don't forget. Then you can understand. My Guru Maharaj also giving instruction to me in Vrindavan long ago. Nobody is there. My son, you must worship Balaram from today. I say, Maharaj, how to worship? Actually, I don't know the mantra of Balaram. I can speak, no problem. Over telephone, Guru Maharaj speaking mantra. You worship, you can get full kripa. Really so. When I started worshipping Balaram there in Vrindavan, then Balaram looking at me. Just a human being. I thought that this is not Vigraha. There is a small boy. I was treating that way. This way I started worshipping Balaram. And then I know, by the mercy of Gurudev, I got this mantra, this, that. This way you can see. You go on hearing about Nityananda, because you see, there actually in Chaitanya Bhagavata and Chaitanya Charitamrita, you can get the glories of Nityananda Prabhu, but still in Chaitanya Bhagavata more. Chaitanya Bhagavata more. And in Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami writing very nicely about Nityananda Prabhu, so many things there. Ato va saṃsāraṁ buditaranadāyo mahilaget. What? Vrindavana Thakur, who is the last disciple of Nityananda. He is writing. Ato va saṃsāraṁ buditaranadāyo mahilaget. The total responsibility lying with me to deliver you. But you will have to speak Gaur. Amare kinya laho bhajo Gaura Hari. Only you will have to call Gaur, 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 Gaur. Then all responsibility mine. I can deliver you, promise you. This is the condition of Nityananda Prabhu. And in Purushottam Dham, there is so many lila. When Gauranga Mahaprabhu going to, after taking sannyas, going to Purushottam Dham, Then Nityananda Prabhu playing a big role there, you see. Then going with a big loveful feeling. They're going, Nityananda Gaur, Sivananda, everybody. Then in the middle way, Gauranga Mahaprabhu is singing, "You catch my danda. I am going there to take bath." Then after that coming back, "Where is danda?" "Nowhere danda." "Danda? What do you mean? Give my danda." "Danda is not there. Danda broken." "Broken? How?" "In three pieces." Nityananda break danda and throw into river. Chandrabhaga is written there. Gauranga Mahaprabhu crying. "This danda is all in all to me. I have no property. Only danda. You are breaking that danda? I need not keep any relation with. I am going to Jagannath Puri myself. I cannot go with you." "I cannot go with you." "Okay, Prabhu, you go fast. We are going back." Why Nityananda Prabhu breaking this danda? This is also very secret tattva. Why? Nityananda Prabhu thinking, "My Prabhu is Gauranga, Swayam Rupa Bhagavan. Why he is going to Nityananda talking with danda? Hey danda, my Prabhu going to catch you? You foolish! I can break you. My Prabhu carrying you? How? Then breaking with danda, Nityananda croaking with danda." Go on, Nityananda Prabhu speaking. "What problem? Is if one stick is broken? Stick? It is danda. All devata is there. Demigods there. You speak only danda? I can go with you. I cannot go with you. I can go alone." "Okay, Prabhu, you go alone." Here the secret tattva is there. That danda, why Nityananda Prabhu breaking this danda? Why? Into three pieces. Because those who are taking danda, they should have kai, man, bhakya, with body, mind and speech. Kai, man, bhakya, into three pieces. And Gauranga Mahaprabhu himself, Swayam Rupa Bhagavan, why he need to carry danda? "Hey, danda, very careful, you are audacity, I cannot bear. So I can break you and throw into them." This way, danda bhanga lila. After that, Nityananda Prabhu and all devotees going back, following Gauranga Mahaprabhu, going, and Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, running. Running, Gauranga Mahaprabhu, big leg, going. Then after that, going in front of Jagannath temple, Atharanala, one place is there, crossing Gundicha Mandir. From there, Gauranga Mahaprabhu see the Sudarshan Chakra and praying. Finding Gopal dancing there in Sudarshan. Then after that, Gauranga Mahaprabhu coming with very big laugh, laughful. Then going inside temple and looking at Jagannath, he finding Nandanandan Sri Krishna embracing Radharani and laughing, praying on fruits. Then Gauranga Mahaprabhu cannot bear, he is running to embrace, then get faint. All Panda, they going to mob, beat him. "Hey!" Then Sarvam Vatajaju was there. "Hey! Whom you are beating? Don't beat." You see the appearance. Sarvam Vatajaju Mayavadi, still, he, when he look at Gauranga Mahaprabhu, who is he? All prema asru, tears rolling down the cheeks. Then Sarvam Vatajaju look, wait. Because Gauranga Mahaprabhu running inside temple. And fall down. Then Sarvam Vatajaju catching all, and the students are there with Sarvam, they are learning Vedanta. Through them, they are taking Gauranga up to there, up to his house, home. After there's all devotees with Nityananda, they are coming. They got information that one sannyasi came here, golden complexion. He fall down. He wanted to go inside the temple to embrace Jagannath, and with loving mood he fall down. Where he is? God is now in Sarvamurtha's house. Then they all going without the darshan of Jagannath. First they going to Sarvamurtha. without taking darshanat. You see the loving. Even Ramananda also making same. When Ramananda first came into, finally came to Puri to stay with Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Gauranga Mahaprabhu, you are coming to me. You go to Jandavat first? You went to Jagannath? Paid Jandavat? No. Why? You have done big mistake. You should go to Jagannath temple first, paid Jandavat, then come to me. Ramananda speaking, I am chariot. And you are sitting in chariot. You are guiding, so I come here. I don't know the meaning. I don't calculate this way. So first you giving me inspiration to come here, so I come here. Now you have done wrong actually. You should go to Jagannath path. You are Jagannath. You are my Jagannath. Then Nityananda Prabhu are all they know. Got information. That they understand it is our Prabhu. They're going to Sarvam house. There's a fine Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. No sense. They are doing kirtan, full kirtan, sankirtan. And gradually Chaitanya Mahaprabhu gets sent and sitting. Where I am? You are in proper place. Sarvamavarti Jesu's house. This way Nityananda Prabhu helping Gaur Leela every time. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu took decision to go to Vrindavan and different place pilgrimage, then Nityananda speaking, I know all pilgrimage. Better you take with me. Take me with you. Gauranga Mahaprabhu Lama, well, I can take you with you. You actually playing me all the time. I know your mood. Don't go with me. I cannot take with you. Prabhu, I know all pilgrimage. You can take me with you. I cannot take you. I know your mood. Tomar preme amar karjo bhango. Your extreme love can break me, my rules and regulation. I cannot go with you. You cannot go with me. Then what to do? You can take anybody you like, but you must. No, I can go alone. No, Prabhu. You must go because you are always in, you know, no sense there. You are doing Harinam. Then who can carry your water pot and this, that, cloth? Then finally, Kalakrishna Das, he took. In Dakhin Bharat. Dakhin Bharat. First, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu went to Dakhin Bharat, south. First of all, after taking sannyas, Mahaprabhu wanted to go to Vrindavan. But he could not go. By calculation, Nityananda Prabhu, manipulation, he came here, in Navadvip Dham, back, and go to Advaita Bhavan. After that, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was going for pilgrimage, first went to South India. First went to South India. There he took Bhattathari, one place is there in South India, where those sannyasis, they are keeping women with them. They are actually very bad. Their mood is very bad. They are very, very false ego, this, that. Then there, what happens, you see, with Gauranga Mahaprabhu, Kalakrishna Das is there. But still, Kanakakrishna Das going to them. They are actually some, giving some lucrative, you know, mood, you feel. Then they catch him and come here. Then Gauranga Mahaprabhu running there and catch the hair of Kalakrishna Das and bring. Why you go there? Now here main question is there. Jaha Krishna taha nahi maya rudhikar. One siddhanta. Each and every point you must understand this siddhanta. How is that possible whereas Supreme Lord himself there? Whereas Supreme Lord Gauranga Mahaprabhu is there, how is that possible that Kalakrishna Das feeling maya, getting maya, fall down? How possible? Then answer is that Kalakrishna Das following Gauranga Mahaprabhu externally. He is not actually staying with Gauranga Mahaprabhu. To stay with some sadhu means always internally you must say, mentally. Mentally, if I am staying in Vrindavan mentally, then be sure that I am in Vrindavan. If I am staying in Vrindavan mentally, then I am in Vrindavan. Follow? So, Kalakrishna Das, externally you can find that he is staying with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, but he is not staying with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Otherwise, how it is possible that he fall down? Then after South India tour is over, what I mean to say, main point. Then came back and Gaurang Mahaprabhu speaking, you see this Kalakrishna Das, he leaving me and going to Bhattathari. So now I throw him, go, go away. Kalakrishna was crying. You see the mood of Supreme Lord, you know, Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Gauranga Mahaprabhu never can bear. Niskinchanasya bhagavad bhajanunmukasya parang parang jigamisha bhavasagarasya sandarsanam vishayanam ato yashitanancha ha hanto visha bhakkanatto upi asadhu. If you take poison and commit suicide, is more better. Then you are developing, enjoying mood with woman or man, woman with man. Yashit Sangha. That's why when Chato Haridas, small Haridas committing apradh, it is, that apradh is not visible. Gauranga Mahaprabhu sitting inside, he understands, he is doing apradh. He is throwing away forever. Now ultimately he is going to, where? There. Allahabad, confluence of Ganga, Jamuna, Saraswati, their living body. Gauranga Mahaprabhu asking, everybody praying, Nityananda, Sarvam Bhattacharya, everybody praying on behalf of Chato Haridas. Prabhu, what wrong Chato Haridas and John? Please excuse him. If you again pray in front of me on behalf of Chato Haridas, then you cannot get me here. I can go away. Well, well, you stay here. We are not going to pray anymore. 1 year gone, one day Chaitanya Mahaprabhu with laughing mood asking, Govinda, where is Chato Haridas? Prabhu knowing everything. Now after 1 year, Mahaprabhu asking, where is Chato Haridas? I don't see him. Prabhu actually, what to speak more? Chato Haridas gone to Allahabad, I mean Triveni Sangam, they are leaving his body in the confluence of Ganga, Jamuna, Saraswati. With resolution to get your seva, lotus feet, seva of your lotus feet. He is leaving his body. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu laughing. Yashit Sangher Hai Oishya Pais Chitto. In Bengali. Yashit Sangher Hai Oishya Pais Chitto. Those who are Yashit Sangha, for them this kind of expiation is fitting. He should get that kind of punishment, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking. So strict. Now Chaitanya Mahaprabhu now throwing him. Go. No more you can stay with me. Then Nityananda, he is crying in front of Nityananda. Nityananda is Balaram, is coming, Prabhu. He is actually, his brain is not ripe, you see. So foolish, you see, you must excuse him. No, I don't like to hear anything about him. Well, one man is, you know, we should send one person with prasad and something to Swachima, then Navadip. So if you agree, we can send Kalakrishna Das. Oh well, what you like, you can do. You are Balaram, Nityananda. Even you can excuse Duryodhan. So nothing impossible for you. You can send whatever you like, you can do. Then Nityananda arrange, give all prasad and this, that, and send this Kalakrishna, giving seva to Kalakrishna Das. To Navadvipa. You see the mood of Nityananda. When Gauranga Mahaprabhu, I mean, Supreme Personality, Swayamrupa Bhagavan throwing, then Nityananda catching that from garbage. Nityananda Prabhu collecting me from garbage to save me. Then Nityananda Prabhu sending that Kalakrishna Das to Swachima. Why is sending to Swachima? Because he already developed this kind of Yashit Sangha. But Swachina is not Yashit. He is Aprakita Yashit. Madhavidhi Vidyasi, Swachima, Vishnupriya, Janma Devi. Not. Janma Devi meeting so many disciples. Janma Devi. Do you think ordinary woman? Aprakita Yashit. So only for Nityananda it is possible. For nobody. And in Rasa Yatra, everywhere, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu feeling, doing Sankirtan, then this Balaram, Nityananda is always careful. Balaram knowing that any time Chaitanya Mahaprabhu can fall down, with love, falling down. Then Nityananda very careful, catch Nityananda. Any time. Nobody can control Gauranga without Nityananda, it is written. Because Ananta, when Ananta Devi is not there, where Gauranga Mahaprabhu can take rest? No place. So Ananta Dev, Nityananda, Balaram, you must make seat for Nityananda, Balaram inside first. My first instruction. Without the asana of Nityananda, you cannot call Gauranga Mahaprabhu where to sit. Or dirty place, stool and urine there inside, heart, blood and flesh. You must clean that place, Gundita Marjan. You must clean. Then can call Gauranga Prabhu, come and sit inside. One day, actually, Heda Panchami, you know? Heda Panchami, one special tithi. When Lakshmi Devi coming with in a fighting mood to take Jagannath. Why you come here? Come with me. There, night time, actually, Gauranga Mahaprabhu sitting with Sivas and Gada, everybody there, Gadadhar and Swarup Gosai, everybody. Because king arranged one nice place for Gauranga Mahaprabhu to see this Leela. Lakshmi Devi coming in palanquin night time to beat all the servants of Jagannath, beating. They are begging, but Devi, excuse us, morning time you go, we can take your Prabhu up to temple, we can take. Now you go, excuse me. They're beating. Then there, actually Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to hear Rasa Tattva. That time actually, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu asking, and Sivas Pandit and Swarup Gosai, in Swarup Gosai and Sivas Pandit, giving answer and giving question, putting question. Then Swarup Gosai, Sivas Pandit is asking question. Then Gauranga Mahaprabhu speaking, you see, your mood, you are Narad, you see, Vaikuntha mood. But he is actually Swarup Damodar, he is Shuddha Brajavasi, he is actually staying inside Vrindavan. So your mood is not equal to him. So this way, Gauranga Mahaprabhu feeling the Rasa Tattva, enjoying. One by one, Swarup Gosai singing, speaking. Then suddenly, Gauranga Mahaprabhu getting the mood of Radharani. You see, here also a nice secret Tattva. Suddenly, Gauranga Mahaprabhu getting the mood of Radharani. Then, Nityananda was there. Immediately, Nityananda go away. See this point, though Sahaja to break the Siddhanta. It is written, I am not making manipulation. When Gauranga Mahaprabhu feeling the mood of Radharani, then Nityananda immediately leave that place and go distant place. Now you understand the mood. So those Sahaja, they are making all manipulation, this, that is very bad. They don't understand. They don't understand. They commit aparadha unto the lotus feet of Rasa Tattva. Bhaktivinoda Thakur identified Rasa Tattva. Personified. Hey Ross is Bhaktivinoda Thakur praying. Hey Ross. I mean Ross has some sarup. You think is like sweet ball Ross. He can get. Not that. All secret Tattva. So Nityananda Prabhu doing everything for us. Today is the appearance day of Nityananda Prabhu. Though actually as per star position and tithi calculation, so much argument is there. So actually, today is actually up to 11:30 like that. Trayadasi was there. And tithi actually, yesterday Dadasi, at the same time Trayadasi already connected there. According to star position, we must observe tithi yesterday we have done. Today, after Paran, after worshipping Nityananda, then Paran. This was system. And some devotees there, they can do, they have their power there. First day, actually, without water, second day, with drop of water or with fruits, they can do. But actually, it is written, Paran with water is not always possible. Only is critical moment, it is written. Paran means you will have to take grain, panchasasya. Paran with water, drop of water is very rare. Critical situation we can take. Like Ambarish Maharaj and you know that Muni, Durvasa Muni. Then there was no way out. That's why Ambarish Maharaj took water, will not drop of water, with Kush. Kush. One. Then took. That's a special case. Otherwise, with water paran, it is not there in Hari Bhakti Vilas. Sometime you can do if you have power anyway. But anyway, you must do Sankirtan. First thing. You can remember Nithyananda Babu and Gauranga and do Sankirtan is must. Whole day you must do Sankirtan. Whole day. Maybe sometime internally, sometime externally. With Kartal, Midanga, Stating, you must do. You can get prema. Otherwise, birth after birth you can travel without the mercy of Nithyananda. Jesham Sayesha Dayaeda Ananta Sarvatmana Sita Padam Jadinir Valikam Te Dustaram Matitarantica Deva Mayam No Mamahumiti Dhi Sa Sigala Bhakshe. This body, anytime jackal and dog can eat up my body. And we are expressing false ego with this body, useless body. You see, this useless body, no use, I cannot do bhajan properly with this body. You must hate. The more you hate your own body, the more you can develop the mood of detachment. Be remember. You take care of your body more and more, you can get involved into Maya. You must hate useless body. I need to take rest, I need to drink water, I am wasting so much time. I am feeling sleepy. This way you must hate your body all the time. Nobody can speak like that. You can remember this thing. Hate your body, every fraction of a second. Then you can develop that kind of detachment which you need to do Gaur Bhajan. This way you have to do. So now actually, those who are doing, yesterday I was speaking, my mood was off yesterday. Some reason was there. So I couldn't speak properly. I wanted to speak so much. Coming here, I can speak anyway. Actually, those who are not doing bhajan properly, and those who are impersonal bhajan, those who are omkar bhajan, om, this acharya, yesterday I was speaking. They also can be attracted by Krishna and Balaram, Gauranga Nityananda. They cannot avoid. So much attraction is there. Tashara binda nanasya padara binda kinjalka misya tulsida kinjalka misya tulsidala makaranda vayu antargataha sabibarena chakaratesham sangshovam aksharajusamopi chittatono. Remember this look yesterday, my mood was not. So you see, tasyara binda nayanasya padara binda kinjalko misya tulasidala makaranda vayu antargataha sabhivarena tesham chakara tesham sangshobham aksharajusamo pichittatono. What does this mean? Ichatusan, first, flowers and chandan and tulsi leaf, some devotee offered to the lotus feet of Naran. That smell coming through nozzle hole inside the heart of Chotusan. They are speaking. After coming the smell, they are feeling some agitation, some reaction. We wanted to see the person, Supreme Lord. And previously I told you, they got some instruction from Pitama, Brahma. That's why they are very, you know, interested to see the lotus feet of Narayan. They heard something. Akshara Jusamapi mean they previously they are worshipping Om. Om, this word. Actually, Om, any Mataji cannot pronounce, should not pronounce. Without Brahman, this Om Shabda should not pronounce. If you are getting up and up, then you can. This word is written for Brahma. Is it in there? Omkar. Yes, sometimes somebody giving mantra in Ramanuja Sampada, without Om they give to ordinary person. Om, for special quality you need to utter Om. This pronunciation is so accurate. If you can utter Om accurately, then immediately that Om can come here with light. Expression, effulgence, so high. So gradually your acharana, I mean, you should practice in such a way, bhajan, so that Nityananda become very happy with us, bless us. Because Nityananda was waiting for us this way. My Guru Maharaj used to say, Nityananda waiting this way, come to me, for all those bonded souls. Guru Maharaj used to say, Gauranga Nityananda sitting this way, come to me, why you are going there? But nobody here. They wanted to fall into Maya. What to do? Maya is so strong. That's why Bhagavan Sri Krishna is speaking in Gita, Mama Maya Durateya. Mameva je prapadyante maya mitam tarantite. Mameva je prapadyante. Those who are inclined to me. But O Thakur, nobody can incline unto the lotus feet of Krishna directly. Some procedure through sadhu, Nityananda, Balaram, or Sadhu Guru Vaishnava Bhimas. Inclination unto the lotus feet of Krishna you cannot satisfy. Not possible. But still Krishna is saying this way. You must go in front of a sadhu, Brahmando Brahmidikono Bhagavan Jit, Guru Krishna Prasade Pai, Bhakti Lata Beach. All 14, not 14 was infinity Brahmando. After this body, where you can go, you must think. Next day I can speak on details about what Prabhupada is speaking. You must think over and again where I can go after this body. If you cannot think, you cannot come out successful. Always pray to Nityananda. Always pray Nityananda. Please bless us. No way. We cannot go out. We cannot get prema. Ultimate sampatti. Our property is prema. Prem dhan bina bhattho daridra jivan das kuri. Betan more deho premdan. I need salary. What salary? Prema. No money, nothing. Eh? Okay? Then this way you see. Jano Sukrishna Devimukho Sadaiva Adharma Silasya Sudukhitasya Anugruhayeho Charantinunam Bhutani Bhavyani Janardanasya Jesham Saisha Bhagavan Dayedananta Sarvatmanasrita Padam Jadinirvalikam Te Dustaramati Taranti Chadeva Mayam No Mamahumiti Dhi Sasigal Bhakshi Vanchakalpaturvasiki Basindh Bhavasha Patitanang Pavana Bhavishnabhyo. Any question if you have? Hey. What time?
Now 7:30.
Any question if you have?
Vishwarup, he went and then.
Vishwarup went there in South India. Mahaprabhu is just actually wanted to deliver all South Indian people. Many, they are all common people. To break their Siddhanta, Mayavad, everything. They are only speaking, I like to meet Vishwarup. Vishwarup already gone this way. In Pandharpur, in Maharashtra, one Pandharpur, there he leave his body, is written there.
And then he enter in Nityananda.
Ah, yes. No. Nityananda same, actually. On two different form coming.
Sachimata, remember
actually, in the womb of Sachimata, first Sankarsan came, is a system. Being Krishna Lila, Gaur Lila. First Sankarsan and Khan come and clear the way. Green signal. This is the system, no problem. So, and Visvarup, we cannot know in details about Visvarup. Up to, Advaita Gosai, reciting Bhagavatam Gita, then Visvarup used to come. This we know, but not details. Not in details, but so, because he took sannyas and gone. After that, nobody knows. This is the system. Anyway, so you must understand this point. Nityananda, Chaitanya Bhagavat, and Narottama Thakur Kirtan, Gauranga Valita Habe, Pulaka Sarir, Hari Hari Valite, Nayana Babeli, this Kirtan you must do alone, not to show people that I can do, sing nicely. I have seen one day, 20 years back, when I was in Vrindavan, I used to stay there actually. There I saw, sometime I used to go to Gokulananda, used to travel. Guru Baba Dauji Mandir is there. I used to see one very old devotee, Gaudiya devotee, with red clothes actually. He is doing kirtan with kartal in front of Gokulananda. Nobody there. I was watching his mood. I was very much inspired. Nobody is there. Only Gokulananda is sitting. And he is sitting in such a way that he is feeling very shy in front of Gokulananda. I am so a fallen soul. I have no right to sit in front of him. With this way. With low head. He don't care who is hearing his kirtan. He don't hear. Don't care who is hearing his kirtan. Only he wanted to satisfy Gokulananda. So nice mood. I was very much inspired. Those who are doing kirtan, they should have that kind of mood. Otherwise, Gauranga Mahaprabhu want to ignore that kirtan. Who man care? Who can care to hear your kirtan if there is no humble attitude? Very humble. Trinada visuni jana taro visuna amanna manadino kirto niyo sada hori. Hari kirtan only can be done if you have that kind of quality. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking. Trinada visuni jana taro visuna amanna manadino kirtaniyo sada hori. This is the only quality. You can test one devotee. If he is Trinadavi or not. He can speak in front of thousands of people. He can stay in forest, no difference. All Guru Varga there with him. Without, nobody there in front of me. Nobody there in front of me. Sujyakunda, in Sujyakunda. 8 hours, minimum 8 hours, I am sitting in Vyasasana. 8 hours only reciting for Prabhu. Nobody there. Forest almost. Reciting Bhagavatam for Prabhu. Because those Bhajavasis cannot understand my Siddhanta. they are the Gwala. They are the coward. No, only understand. They cannot understand. Sometime one devotee is there with me. I used to do for Bhikkha, Madhukuri Bhikkha, in proper place, famine place there. Milk and bhikkha, bread, sometimes cooking, and reciting. 8 hours, maybe, if not more, whole day, to satisfy Krishna. Not that in front of me, thousands of people, then I can speak Harikatha. If one people, who can? Genuinity should be there. Jiva Goswami was facing this way. Bhakta sarago nirago divido. Bhakta who is singing about glories of Krishna, two types of bhakta you can say. One bhakta is always expecting pranami, always expecting fame, name and position. He is always watching how much. But another bhakta who is not, don't care. Who is going to hear, who not? What I get, what no, who is not coming, don't care. You can test him. He can go to Lonely Place and do bhajan nest because he is sitting. This way, this kind of mood, we should develop that kind of mood. This kind of mood, every day you must calculate that how much progress I have done in my life. Every day, night time, you must calculate. Today I have done any aparad, any mistake, any problem there in me to do. Today I do a much better harinam than yesterday's quality. Not that I am Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, lakhs of harinam. 1 lakh harinam everybody must do. No excuse. No excuse, I cannot hear anything. 1 lakh harinam must do. And with quality. At the time of Harinam, you must put Dameshwar Nityananda picture, Gurudev and Vaishnava. If your mind is restless, then you can play Harikatha. If your mind is not so restless, then Harinam is. When doing Harinam, you must put Hare Krishna, this name, Mahamanta, this word, put here. Nityananda, Gauranga, Guru Bhargava. And watching and doing Harinam. Otherwise, you can feel sleepy. You can test yourself doing Harinam. You cannot do it. You should get power from Nityananda. Nayam Atma Bale Hinana Labhya. Nayam Atma Bale Hinana Labhya. Those who are not having power, they cannot do Vajan. Bale Hinana Labhya, Na Balaram. Balaram, his kipa is if not there, then you cannot do. Bal means Balaram, giving power by Balaram. If not Balaram giving power, Nayam Atma Bala Hinena Labhya, who is not enjoying full kipa of Balaram, cannot do Nityananda, cannot do Vajan properly. Follow. So, okay, Manchakalpatu Kipasindhu Bhavaju Patitanang Pavanabhavishnabhyo Namo Namo.